the tightly situation. Well, another day, another job. Hey, Thomas! Woo! Percy, you scared me.
Well, sorry. Hey, check out this cool thing I made.
What is that?
Oh, it's just a little thing that you couple up with. Me and Dash helped made it. Isn't that right, Dash?
Yeah, that's right! And I'm gonna test it.
Put it on me, Percy.
Okay.
I'm not sure if that's gonna poop.
Dash, can you move?
All right, I'll try.
Oh, hold up. Let me try. I can't. It's too stuck.
Wait, let me see. Oh my gosh.
What is it, Thomas?
I think you on purposely sticked it for Dash's back coupling. I bet you guys are stuck forever.
What? But I can't listen to him. Look.
Hey, Buster, what do we do? Why are we missing? Why are we missing? Huh? Okay.
I can't stand it.
Well, I'm sorry, Percy. I mean, there's no way to undo it.
Yes, there is.
Great, it's him. Don't worry, Percy and Dash. I know a way where we can unglue it. Well, where is it? I want to get over this already. You disturb my nap time. Well, you see, it's on the other side of Trainland. Nachos. Onion rings.
Hey, are you listening to me?
I'm sorry, what? Anyways, it's on the other side of Trainland Sodor. So that means this is almost the end. We just have 21 miles to go and we reach the Fountain of Unglue. The Fountain of Unglue? What is that? Well, I guess I can take you guys. Alright then, let's go! Don't worry, Percy and Dash. We will uncouple you guys. Come on, let's go! Can someone tell me the way? Let me do it, Thomas. Okay. So, Whiff, where's the fountain headed?
I told you that already.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
No!
We are not there yet! Are we there yet?
No! Well, can you play some Michael Jackson music? I'm bored.
How about you sing it?
Beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it. No one wants to be defeated. Showing how fun.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet? No! We are not there yet and we'll never will be there yet until I say that we're here yet. Okay. Are we there yet?
No!
Thomas, we're not there yet. We're not. Well, we'll be. In 14 hours, you idiot. Okay.
So, when will we be there?
In 14 minutes!
Okay.
Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
No! If you say, are we there yet, one more time. Are we there yet?
No!
We are not there yet! James, Whiff, We are there.
Oh. Well, we're almost here. All we have to do is to cross that keyboard. But I'll with Percy and Dash. Well, Thomas, I guess we have to go together.
Great, I'm with the nerd and I hate it.
Don't worry, Thomas, it'll be fun. All we have to do is to jump over there and cross there. And look, Thomas, look.
Wait, what is it?
Percy, Dash, and Harold are already there. Now they just have to wait for us.
Do you want to come? Well,
come on, Thomas, you should come, please. For Percy?
That annoying freak.
Okay. Yay! Come on, Thomas, let's go. Blah, 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 blah,
beam. Well, that was fast.
All right, Thomas, all we have to do is to...
All right, I'm gonna push him.
Hey, Whiff? Huh? I heard...
Look, it's Harold, June. Harold!
Where? I thought he was over there. Where is he?
Say goodbye.
Noi? Bree! Ha ha, take that. Ah!
Ah! Ah! What happened?
Ha ha, you got pushed by me.
Here I go. Whoa! Bow!
Bow! Hey guys, look. I see an iPhone.
Well, that was an unexpected crash.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Guys, look, there's an iPhone.
Oh yes, Thomas, you're a genius.
For once.
The iPhone there hasn't been unlocked in 3 years.
Wow. It looks like an iPhone 4S to me. That's because it is. That thing is 10 years old. Why would you have something that's 10 years old?
I don't know, Thomas. But look, all we have to do is to unlock the 4-digit code on the iPhone.
Well, come on, what are you waiting for? Last one there is a rotten rail spike.
Oh, I'm not gonna be it.
Because the last one there has to set the code.
Well, the first one there has to set the code. And the last one can't!
Well, I'm going! No, I want to stay! I'm going! I'm staying! Let's go!
And I win! First place, second place,
third and fourth!
Alright, I guess I'll be in danger.
Alright, now all I have to do is to turn on the iPhone.
Whoa, that's a cool wallpaper.
Swipe it.
Okay.
The 4-digit passcode.
All right, Whiff, I guess you go first.
All right, I think it's 2456.
What?
All right, Harold, your turn. I think it's 1111.
No?
I guess 2222. 3333. 4444. 1254.
The iPhone's disabled! Thanks a lot! I actually knew the code.
Wait, you did?
Yeah, the code is 1027.
Isn't it easy?
Well, you're right.
When it's done in 1 minute, that way we can do it.
But what are we supposed to do in 1 minute?
I don't know.
Alright, I guess we can listen to... You want to see me dance to Michael Jackson's Beat It?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I would like to watch.
Me too, but I can't.
Alrighty, here I go. 2 hours later.
Thomas, you played that song 500 times. It's time to stop. I mean, the iPhone's unlocked. Thank God. All right, let's set the code. And this time I will do it.
Thomas, be careful with that thing. You never know what it can do.
Psh, be quiet, Dash. All right, time to put in the code. 1, 0.
Oh, I hope it's the right code. I can't be like this forever.
2. Oh, put that 7 right. 7. All right.
Woohoo! I'm free! I don't have to listen to this guy anymore! Woohoo! I'm free! You heard that, Liv? I'm free!
Yeah, I heard it.
Woohoo! Oh man, I don't want to be free. I want to piss Percy off.
Well, I think we all learned a valuable lesson. Don't piss someone off unless if you want to.
That's a stupid lesson.
Whatever.
Dun, 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 dun.
Done!